Hey everyone, welcome back to iCloud Go. So your iPhone X is stuck on that super annoying activation lock screen and you don't have the Apple ID or password?
Yeah, it feels like your phone's turned into a very expensive paperweight.
But don't worry, you're not out of luck. In this video, I'll show you three proven ways to bypass the activation lock on an iPhone X, no jailbreak needed.
Quick note before we start, use only on devices you legally own or have obtained unlocking permission for. Otherwise, you may violate local laws. All right, let's dive in.
Method 1, unlock with passcode.
If your iPhone X still recognizes the device passcode, you might get in without the Apple ID. On the activation lock screen, look for unlock with passcode. Tap it, select Use Device Passcode, then enter your lock screen passcode. If Apple can verify your identity through this method, your iPhone X will activate instantly. No Apple ID required.
Finish setup and you're good to go.
But if you don't see that option, or your iPhone refuses to verify, don't stress. Let's move on. Method 2, change DNS to access iPhone. This trick gives you limited access to your iPhone X. It doesn't remove the lock completely, but it lets you use basic apps and menus. On the Wi-Fi settings page, press and hold the side button to bring up the settings options. Choose WLAN settings. Then tap the eye icon next to the connected network. Go to Configure DNS and select Manual. Now, enter one of these DNS addresses depending on your region. Tap Save, go back, and connect again. When your iPhone X reconnects, it'll load an iDNS portal page. If the device does not redirect to the iDNS page, you will need to restart your device. Press and hold the side button to quickly turn off the device. Wait a moment. Then press and hold the side button again to turn on the device. Once done, reconnect to the Wi-Fi network. From there, you can browse some apps, check your device info, or use basic web functions. Again, this is temporary. It's great for quick access before you go for a full unlock. Method 3, permanently remove activation lock.
Now let's talk about the real fix, removing the activation lock completely.
Download and install 4UKey on your computer.
4UKey is currently running a Halloween promotion with even better prices. Launch it, connect your iPhone X via USB, and select Remove Activation Lock.
4UKey will automatically detect your device and guide you through the steps.
Follow the on-screen instructions, it's super straightforward.
After clicking Start, immediately press and hold the Volume Down button and the Side button. Wait until the countdown ends, then release the side button while continuing to hold the volume down button.
Once done, the activation lock removal process will begin. In a few minutes, the activation lock will be gone.
Your iPhone X will restart and skip the setup steps.
You can now use your iPhone without any restrictions.
What's great is that 4UKey supports iPhone 6S through iPhone X, running iOS 12 to 16.7.11, and you don't have to jailbreak your phone.
So, what about you? Is your iPhone X stuck right now? Or did you already manage to get past the lock?
If you found this helpful, hit that like button, share it with someone who's struggling with their iPhone, and don't forget to subscribe.
We've got more smart iPhone tips coming your way every week.
This is iCloud Go. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.